welcome to Cook County Jail. I'm Miss Morton, but you can call me.
Hey, Mama! I got you.
And who the hell are you?
Roxie, this is Velma Kelly.
The Velma Kelly? Oh gosh, I sure am pleased to meet you. I read about you in the papers all the time. I love to follow the murders.
Thank you.
Miss Kelly, could I ask you something?
Sure.
The assistant district attorney, Mr. Harrison, said what I done was a hanging case, and he's prepared to ask for the maximum penalty.
Yeah, so?
So, I'm scared. I sure would appreciate some advice.
I don't get no advice. I don't get any. No, I don't get any. You're a perfect stranger to me, and let's keep it that way, okay?
Well, thanks.
Well, I'd like to help you. What are you going to tell the jury? What are you going to use for grounds?
Well, I guess I'll just tell them the truth.
Tell them the truth? Now that's stupid.
Are you crazy? You can't tell them that. Murder's like divorce. The reason don't count. It's the grounds. Temporary insanity, self-defense.
Well, what's your grounds?
My grounds are, I didn't do it.
Then who did?
Well, I'm sure I don't know. I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. I have the kindest heart in the world, haven't I, Mama?
Relax, Roxie. In this town, murder is a form of entertainment. Besides, in 47 years, they never have a woman, so it's 47 to 1, they won't hang you.
But there's always the first time.
Conviction? Maybe.
What's that? Like, in jail?
Where else, Marshall Field?
Roxie, all you need is a good lawyer. You need Billy Flynn, the best criminal lawyer in all Chicago. But he don't know about juries.
Well, how do you get Billy Flynn?
Not by praying. You give me $100, then I make a phone call.
I see. And how much does he get?
$5,000.
$5,000?
Well, he's worth every cent. Never lost a female client case yet.
Never?
Your fellow man. That's the kind of love I'm talking about. But you know, the physical loving, so that means money, that's enough for me.